The mysterious story behind the top-secret U.S. nuke base dubbed Camp Century is revealed as the subterranean site slowly emerges through melting ice sheets. Shut down in 1967, the colossal building was buried deep beneath the surface ice on the remote Danish territory of Greenland. But a recent study published in the Journal of Geophysical Research Letters found the submerged city could be exposed within 75 years under a business-as-usual approach to global warming. U.S. military chiefs had planned to launch a nuclear attack on Russia from the clandestine camp, built in 1959 in the height of tensions with the Soviet Union during the Cold War. The narrator states, "Camp Century is buried below the surface of this ice cap. Beneath it, the ice descends for 6,000 feet. In this remote setting, less than 800 miles from the North Pole, Camp Century is a symbol of man's unceasing goal to conquer his environment, to increase his ability to live and fight, if necessary, under polar conditions." Codenamed Project Iceworm, U.S. planned to store hundreds of ballistic missiles which could be launched to strike targets inside the USSR. The U.S. was so secretive, the Danish who governed Greenland before it was given autonomy in 1979 didn't even know what lay beneath. American officials pretended that they were conducting a polar research project. But unsteady conditions beneath the ice sheet caused the project to be abandoned in 1966. By then, nearly 2 miles of tunnels had been completed, containing a hospital, a shop, a theater, and a church for the facility's 200 inhabitants. The site also boasted a plumbing and sewage system, generated its own power using a nuclear reactor, and produced fresh water by drilling wells into ice with high-pressure steam hoses. If completed, it would have created 2,500 miles of tunnels, covering an area of 52,000 square miles, roughly three times the size of Denmark. The U.S. Army would use those tunnels to move missiles, so the Soviets had no idea where they were. It had been hoped that the camp would lie buried in the snow forever, along with its toxic contents, but global warming looks certain to ensure the base will be uncovered in a matter of years. William Colgan, a climate and glacier scientist from the Lassen School of Engineering at Toronto's York University, told The Guardian, "Every year, another layer of ice will be removed. When it was built, the base was only 8 meters below the surface ice level. Almost 50 years later, persistent snow and ice have seen the base sink to 35 meters deep. But the inevitable melt caused by global warming has the potential to expose an estimated 200,000 liters of diesel fuel, similar quantities of wastewater, unknown amounts of radioactive coolant and toxic organic pollutants into the atmosphere." It could happen sooner if the magnitude of climate change accelerates. We pay for your stories. Do you have a story for the Sun Online News team? Email us at tips@thesun.ca.